Mashayekhi gets it back from Afag, looks to drive into the paint, hangs it up for Ehadadi to take off.
That 2-3 zone defense leaving a lot of space